Say word? I thought this game didn't necessarily have campfires. It put me right where I need to be. Okay. The last I played, I walked over here. Man. Yeah, I gotta go down into the unknown. I haven't ran into no giant bosses in this, Oh yeah, but we are live. Happy 4th of July. And, you know, we rock. We do whatever it takes to live. Let's go. I believe it's over here. Yeah. Dude's gonna talk to me. Before I go down. I wanna know what's up here. Oh. Hey, another plateau. I'm not supposed to go down though, to the crash site. What I'm supposed to do, what I'm gonna do are two different things though. Got a staff. One big back hulking motherfucker. Oh shit. Gonna be some bullshit. So I came up here. And then it took me way back here. Ah, oh, man. Go back and get him his ass, man. Now which way it was. Cause this game doesn't care to give me a map. Take it this way. Died, and then I still got this.
Oh.
environment. So quit looking at him.
Oh my God, somebody please respond. This is Milo Durbin. I just saw popcorn. Where is everybody? Something happened. There was a flash, it came from everywhere, and then everything went wrong. People are falling dead, people going crazy. Two guys just beat each other to death in front of me. The mascots are malfunctioning. They're chasing the podcast and... Oh, shit. There's a helicopter falling out of the sky. Watch out!
Checkpoint? I gotta go all the way back to here. I barely remember how to get there anyway. Change the weapon up. Stop it. Yeah, arm, man. Hell yeah. Gotta take my time to actually look at him.
Hey, it's Largo. What happened up there? There was some interference. I'm just getting visual back now. Oh. Oh my god, that looks like the chief. I'm so sorry. His implant must have fried like the rest. But at least you found the black box. Thank god. You gotta bring it back to ops right away. Maybe we can find out what the hell happened to this place.
I thought I was gonna fall to my death situation. Oh, it's just water. Very shallow water. Let's see if there's anything else before I head back.
Warning, this highly classified briefing is intended only for Squad Chief Helvig, search and rescue operations. Unauthorized access will initiate your immediate arrest and subsequent interrogation by Creo Security. Have a nice day.
Chief Helvig, this classified briefing supersedes all other standing orders and is issued directly by the Creo Board of Directors. Your new assignment is to continuously patrol Creo World, duration indefinite. Observe the park for unexplained structural breakdown. In the event of a containment breach, immediately report to the Executive Forum.
Looks like the system isn't too happy about my infiltration. Manual control of the tower's been disabled. I'm trying to fix it, but right now it isn't working.
Standing in my way, chocolate bar here, motherfucker. There will be no stopping.
Hey, you! Have you heard anything I've said? Is this mic even working? Listen, I could really use more help. Can you come find me at the ops station? The one on the cliff edge? Maybe we can find out what the hell happened to this place.
The search and rescue team is currently hiring. Apply now.
Hey, Mom. It's me, Largo. Listen, I can't make it home for Christmas, and I know that's gonna be a bummer for Grandpa. But I've got a really good work reason. It's not exactly a promotion. In fact, I quit. I'm not doing IT for CreoNet anymore. I know, 10 years, and could have been a senior technician, but so what? Really? I joined the search and rescue team, Mom. I wasted so much of my life in front of a screen. And finally, I'll be helping people.
Yeah, about that.
I can't believe what happened to my squad chief. I can't believe it. I guess there was no way to save him, huh? He was such a... I mean, not exactly a friend. I knew him a long time, is all. But I guess we just have to keep moving forward. The rest of the team could still be out there. And at least you got the black box, right?
Here's the black box. Let's hope this gives us some answers.
Amazing, it's still intact after that crash. I should be able to gain some useful data from this. Let me run a quick scan and check for useful sectors.
That black box must be able to tell you why you crashed, right?
Okay, here we go. All right, this confirms there was an energy cascade through the network right before the controls on the chopper went out. I can't tell yet what caused it. Yeah, it definitely looks like this cascade overloaded all the CreoNet implants. Levels are way off the charts. My God. Must have fried people's brains right in their skulls. No wonder half the people out there are dead and the rest are blank-eyed maniacs.
There's gotta be someone out there with some insider info.
Wait, I might know of someone who used to be a high-ranking scientist who could know about secret projects. Dr. Chavez from Project Resolve. She went rogue and has been off the grid for a while, working on some sort of private project. Oh, hey, I'm seeing an automated distress beacon in the Resolve Biolabs. If we're lucky, it's Chavez. I'll try sending her a message saying that you're a man of integrity. Let me draw you a quick map to the Biolabs. When I've cracked this data, I'll get in touch through your drone.
Could you get any useful data off that thing?
Wait. What is this? Mission briefing. Sent directly from the boardroom to Chief Helvig months ago. Can't open it. This is really high-level encryption. I mean top-shelf, super-sensitive shit. I need to hack this. I know it's a private briefing and all, but I think these are extenuating circumstances, right? It's not gonna be easy. It'll probably take me a while. Good luck out there.
not even that strong of a staff and it was fucking me up like that? Jesus. That's beat me in. Strong 47. 25. It's probably got higher potential though. 20 Mark II and it's at 35, so Mark III probably put it at 50. We're gonna end it right here. Thanks for tuning in, what have you. I ain't give people much time to come in, but you know, I'm trying to get around, man. You know I'm finna play next. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to follow me on iPhone. Your boys change all the time. See you. Bye.